All right, kids. So when you're gonna be shirtless in a video, they tell you to go get a spray tan. Here's what they don't tell you: the bottoms of your feet go what?
Dude, come on.
Right?
Oh my goodness.
And
painted. And yeah, there's no way to deal with that. Interesting.
Isn't that awesome?
Feeling paper thin and I'm paper white. You say just come back to bed.
It's like the rest of me looks normal colored, and then the bottoms of my feet looks like I've been walking on briquettes. Yeah, it looks pretty weird.
Regret, till now you're nothing more than a silhouette. But just hold quick, you're fading bright in a cold trick. Disappear. Now I wake up and I forget that you were gone. A phantom limb is all that I'm hanging on.
You know what's a sweet thing? Is when you have blonde and blue hair, the issue is that the blue will start to run. And you know what really helps? Lots of water and fucking chlorine. And that's our first shot of the day, so I'm probably gonna have weird green hair. No, it'll be green. My whole head will be green. It'll match my feet, maybe.
Lost and gone so fast. You get me every time, but I live with that. I might do this to myself. I only made it worse, but I just can't help. You know
I'm so yeah, I just like mine.
Till the dark is back, now I pine for phantom pain. It's the only time that I see your face.
So, what actually happens is you just freeze all day.
All day. But you did disappear. Now I wake up and I forget that you were gone. A phantom limb is all that I'm hanging on.
Hold it, hold it, squish it, squeeze it, slap it, pull it.
Oh my gosh,
what was that?
No, I can't.
What
work
was that game? Bop it, how faster?
I got two girls. This is like, this is clearly like really, really important.
It's very important.
His hair's not flat enough.
Okay, cool. There we go.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Little, did you paint that painting there? The one on the wall?
I did paint that.
I like that. We're going to have to get it sometime during this video shoot. You need to get a shot of that painting. He painted it.
Well, that's what I did last week.
Yeah.
My last my last 6 days was painting that winter scape. It's actually Galt, Ontario, where I was, where I went to.
Did you really, is there a place
I absolutely was Galt? A choir boy in Galt, Ontario.
You were?
And that's.
Did anything go?
What that is where I used to get touched.
I can't believe you actually.
No, touched by God.
Oh, you.
You're fucking weird. When I would get touched by God in the choir, as I was looking out the window, that's what I would see.
Good save, Kyle.
What if the one true love's the only one that you get? And you've been wishing, but you don't know how to stay. And I've been broken, but I'm better every day.
Anyway, what do you think of my hair? Personally, you're probably like, as soon as you started watching this video, you're like, what the hell happened to him? Because I'm supposed to have the wet look. The wet, classic wet look. Instead of the clown look.
I think you look like Michael Douglas in Wall Street.
I do look like, except for I got this. Look at this back here. It's got this like, except for like, it's kind of like enough of a curl that I could actually like put stuff in. Like it could be like a trunk. You know what I mean? Like maybe like a coin holder. Could have like loonies and toonies.
I told the makeup artist, just make him look good.
You look good. You look good. How cold are you?
Pretty cold.
This is Joshua. He already, of course, you know Joshua.
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 My hair is not all green.
It's not bad.
Oh,
it's it good. Will be green afterwards, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Joshua.
What if there was still a little bit of hope? Don't stop, don't stop it yet. What if the one you love is the only one that you get?
Hey all, thanks for watching Behind the Scenes for One Love, and we hope to see you on tour soon, you cheeky monkeys.